Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol have done many movies together, but their film Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge took India by storm in 1995. Raj, aka Shah Rukh, became the poster boy for India's rom-coms the way he stole the heart of Simran, aka Kajol, in the movie. So, do you remember a scene where Shah Rukh Khan feeding the pigeons with Amrish Puri? Well, if yes, then you will love Shah Rukh Khan's son Abram's video in which he is feeding pigeons the way his daddy did in DDLJ. DDLJ is the longest running movie, and still you can catch this movie on the big screen at the Maratha Mandir Theatre in Mumbai. Also, Gauri Khan posted some photos in one of them, Shah Rukh with children Aryan and Abram sitting on the road. She captioned the photo, "Best a woman can get, soaking the sun with my boys in Barcelona." Meanwhile, directed by Anand L. Rai, Shah Rukh Khan's film Zero also stars Anushka Sharma and Katrina, Kaif, and slated to release in December this year. Reportedly, he has also signed biopic of Rakesh Sharma named Salute, which will also see Kareena Kapoor Khan opposite King Khan. IAN's report.